Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to walk in crutches. So I just need to turn the camera a bit, I think. So, oops. Yeah, I think this is perfect. Sorry, the TV is blank. Actually, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry guys, but I'm still going to push this. Even though it's a little fail. Okay, so I hope you can see. I'm just going to get the crutches. And this is for people who like have crutches. So if you don't like, you can pass this video because it would already be written in the captions what it's about. So. Okay. So can you guys see? So first, you have to take which leg hurts you. So like which leg is like this one. So I'm gonna choose this one, the left one, and then if it's that one, you have to put your leg back like this. Or let me just go a bit far. You might not see me, but it's okay. And now to walk. You take these and they, you put it in front of you and then you jump like that, okay? And then again, take these, put it in front of you, then jump. When you just want to stay, put it exactly beside your legs if you just want to stay like that. So yeah, if your both leg hurt, I really don't know how to. I think you'll have to go to a wheelchair if your two legs hurt. I mean, it's too hard to look. I can't do that. If it's your two legs, I'm sorry, I can't do that. So I guess that's all for today. Bye, Charmins.